Joining us is Dave Zirin from edgeofsports.com and also sports editor at The Nation. Dave, we talked last week about Malcolm Gladwell arguing today, actually, at the Slate Intelligence Squared debate that college football should be banned and that potentially it will be banned. And really the reason he cites is as more and more is known about the prevalence of long-term brain injury.